Padare Mahal, commonly known as an agyari, is a fire temple which houses a consecrated fire which burns eternally. It is the second highest grade of holy fire. Parsi Zoroastrians worship the supreme creator Ahuramazda, and fire is the living symbol of Ahuramazda on earth. It is therefore divine and worshipped by Parsis. Khan Bahadur Edanji Surhabji Chinoy Anjuman Dare Mahal, located in Sikandrabad, marks its centenary on 14 July 2020 as per the Zoroastrian Shahenshahi calendar. Said Jamshedji Edanji Chinoy, son of Khan Bahadur Edanji Surhabji Chinoy and Bhai Pirojbhai Edanji Chinoy, along with his brothers, built this fire temple in memory of their late father. The Chinoy family came to Hyderabad about 200 years ago. Honorable Dastur Khurshid Dastur Behram Jamaspasa consecrated this fire temple during the reign of Nizam Mir Usman Ali Khan and King George V. This fire temple is located in the Anjuman compound and has been very well looked after by the trust and managing committee over these last 100 years. There are about 1,000 Parsis in the Twin Cities, consisting of about 430 families. A sizable portion of the community resides in the three community compounds, which are located in the precincts of the three fire temples, two in Sikandrabad, one in Hyderabad. The community is well-knit and meet regularly on auspicious occasions. There are no celebrations in compliance with the government regulations and owing to the COVID-19 pandemic. But a milestone this significant cannot be overlooked. To immortalize this special day, a video titled Where the Fire Burns Eternally is scheduled to be released on YouTube on 14 July at 8 a.m. This video showcases the fire temple's story and throws light on the minds that have contributed in making it.